Welcome to Office 2013 video project number 12. Hey, we got to talk about paste special, text only. All the time in Word, we're copying and pasting. And a lot of times when we paste, it brings all sorts of formatting along. So we want a quick way to paste text only and forget all that formatting. Now let's highlight something. And I'm going to use Control C here. Now, Control C, you have to hold Control and C together. So Control C to copy. Now I'm going to go up, I'm going to open up the clipboard. There's actually a keyboard for the clipboard, but you have to have your options turned on for Control C, C. So actually, we could have done that here. I'm going to clear all. Control C, C. Ooh, that opens it up and copies it. Now I'm going to load up the clipboard. Not including that space right there, Control C. So I have these two things. It doesn't look like there's any formatting, but when I go to paste them, boom, it brings the text and the formatting. Now, if you're using the clipboard, then you're actually coming over here and clicking and clicking. And a fast way to enact paste text only is to use your Control Smart Tag. Now, that Control Smart Tag is different than Control C. I have to hit Control to open it. And then if I know that that letter A is keep text only is T, I can hit T. Now let's try that again. Come over here, I'm going to click, and then Control T in succession. So that's a great way to go if you're pasting things from the clipboard. But what if I just had copied something here? Control C. Instead of using the clipboard, there's a faster way, but you got to find your right click key. Now the right click key should be between Window and Control. Now watch this. I'm going to hit the right click key. Now notice there's some paste options here, and if I hover, I can see it's a T. I'm going to click Escape. It's succession. You have to hit right click and then T. So ready, right click and T. That is the fastest way I know to paste text values only. Right click, T. All right, we'll see you next video.